What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Woohoo! Super duper excited here on the Pooping Evolved server. That's right, baby. You know it. Best server in the world. Hanging out here on the center map. Man, oh man, how well this season is going for us. I cannot believe it. I know you guys believe it, though. I know you do, because you've been killing it, guys. Killing it. In that support, in that thumbs up department, in that comments department. Guys, thank you so much for helping out with those thumbs up. Remember, guys, if you're enjoying the episodes, please smack that thumbs up button. That's right. That's how you show your support for me and WMD here on the server. That's right. That's right. Oh, man. So pumped. I'm just trying to think what I want to do today. I just got up. Just starting off. It's my first day now as a Quetz owner. Yes. A perfect 150 tamed with kibble. Absolute highest level you can get in the wild Quetz. Last episode. It's insane. And if that's not good enough, we've got over 2,000 melee. That's right, baby. So insane. So, we're making out like bandits. We can go, we can pick up now whatever we need. We can pick up Dodix, we can pick up Anklos, Dire Bears, anything we want. Anything. But of all things that I want today, I want a poop beetle. That's right, poop beetle. We gotta get going on our farm so that we can get kibble up in this piece. Oh man, I can float on your head. I can float on your head. It's crazy. That's right. We need to get some farms going to get advanced crops. We've got all of our jerky cooking up just fine. Thank you. So we got all the jerky stuff, and let's see how many we made. Here, have a pet. Aw, good boys. Let's see. Oh man, over the night. Look at all this good stuff. It's quite tremendous. We're even eating now the prime meat jerky because we're just so baller like that. Here you go. So we got the jerky to make kibble. We got the fridges and the eggs going on. Got a whole bunch of eggs. Got a few long grass thanks to chicken bone. Look at that. That's probably almost enough to get a perfect 150 racks. But of course, we need to get the advanced crops. That's what we are lacking in. And it's a huge pain. I've been going around picking up all the poops and putting in the little thatch thing, but it's super slow. And oil's a little bit of an issue when I'm this far out. How you doing? Here, take some more poo. So we're getting there. We probably got enough to start off the crops, but we need to get a poop beetle. So I think we're gonna go on an adventure today and get one. We need to get large poos. Come here, large poo. T-Rex, give large poo. Quetz, give large poo. Come on, do large poo. Do poo. I need to get a perfect tame of my beetle. All right, he'll poo in a moment. But yes, poop beetle. So we're gonna head over to the volcano island. I've been working, look at us, level 83 already. I've been working on my fortitude like crazy. So we should be good enough to be able to tolerate going into the volcano cave island area. I think it should be pretty sweet, and we can just scoop a beetle right out of there. And I believe beetles are another animal in the update that we can now pick up, similar to the dodo. Remember we can pick up dodos now? I think that's so convenient. I wish we could pick these guys up as well, but no, not gonna happen. I can pick you up, dodo. And these dodos have been lacking on their egg laying abilities. Come on, hurry up. And then one other thing I think we need to get is some Dilos today. Dillos, Dilos, you know what I'm talking about. All right, guys, here we are on the super scary, spooky volcano island. Oh, baby. And look at that. Look at that massive cave. Let's go in. Let's find our beetle in there. I'm hoping that's the entrance. I've never actually been here before. I need to get a little food super quick for a birdie. Come on, eat the T-Rex. Eat his face. You got this, bro. All right, and you know what? You get it too, RG, just because you're in my way. just because you're in my way. That's right, you better run. I will mess you up. Come here, come here. I'll just stand still. All right, you ready? You ready? Watch this. Look at that. Rocked you. All right, so let's go in. We got plenty of food now. Wow, look at this place. Look at this. This is pretty epic. Does it go in more? Oh lordy. Holy crap. What a enormous cave. I know it's super hard to see right now in here, but it is ridiculously epic. Holy. I bet there's some good drops in here too. Let's check out how our stats are doing. Look at that. We're not even burning up because of our fortitude. We're not even hot. Oh, perfect. Dude, this is the most epic place ever. And there's a beetle. A fire beetle. The toughest, most epic breed of beetle. Level 100. All right, well, pay attention to him there. I think that would be a pretty good choice. Is there anything higher? Oh, I missed you guys. Oh, we gotta make sure they don't shoot at us. This would not be a good thing. Any more beetles? Any more? Level 10 beetle. Look at all those. Craziness. All right, that beetle's on our way out, so I'm not too concerned. Look at the fire. I want to see if there's any drops in here. Anything more epic? Ooh, there's another beetle. Look at that drop. Oh, and it's a yellow one. All right, let's just check out these beetles. I want to make sure I do not kill. Okay, level 80. Go away, Snakey. You cannot get me. Let's make sure we can pick up the beetles. Yep, we can. Okay, good. Just double checking. It's been a while. Let's wreck some face. That's right. Your faces get wrecked. All of you. Holy crap. Look at all these guys. Look at them all. Uh-oh. That thing. Those things. They can break my armor still. Wow. We are completely filled up. Let's go ahead. Let's empty out this junk. All right. What are we going to get? Ascendant Longneck. No, but I'll take it. All right, well, that's one drop right there. Ooh, that is not bad. Let's see what else we can find in here. You know what? I'm going to tell Birdie to hold this. And how are our poos? Our poos got plenty of time. So this can't be the whole cave. There's got to be more cave than this. Got to be. That was the entrance right there. It's gotta be more cave. Oh, there is more cave. Look at all this. Wow. Super cool. Let's check out. There's a whole. Are those spiders or beetles? Those are spiders. Do I have any more beetles around here? Look at all this. There's a beetle. Ooh, a 120 beetle. That's pretty cool. We'll just hold on to you, bro. All right, more spiders. Wow, look at the size of this cave. It's massive. Insane. What do we got going on down here? What do we got? All right, so there's all sorts of obsidian and metal, which is epic, which is awesome. You could totally make a base in here. Ooh, and I think that's the artifact. All right, let's drop our beetle off right here. Hopefully you won't go wander. You not go wander. No, you stay still. Is he following us? All right, he's staying still. Let's go get this artifact. Oh my lordy. All right, a lot of stuff. You die now. You die now. Man, I totally think you could get a Quetz in here. Absolutely. This is epic. And Artifact of the Massive. Very nice, very nice. Alright, what do we got going on? I think that is probably the extent of the cave. So pretty cool. Wow. I'm gonna keep on looking around for loot drops. But yeah, so far, I may have spoke too soon. What's all this epicness? What is all this epicness? Oh my word. It's quite dangerous in here. Wow. And it goes down further. Crazy town. All right, very cool. And does this just go back out? Red drop. Red drop. And nothing scary around. I think that's a red one. It might be a purple one. Very nice. Journeyman cloth boots, because you know I've been looking for that forever. You hold on to that, birdie. All right, and I suppose that is officially it. Sweet! All right, so I'm gonna go beetle hunting. We already got that 120. We'll see if we can find higher. Otherwise, that's our guy. Every time, 145. All right, that's our guy now. Let's see if we can find a 150. It's the only thing better. Oh man, what the crap is this? Look at this blue stuff. Go away, blue stuff. What are you doing? I don't get what it's doing to me. Go away, blue stuff. Are you telling me I've been in here too long? That's so weird. What the heck is that, guys? That's super duper weird. It only seems to happen over here. Yeah, here goes. What the heck is the blue stuff? That is super duper weird. Go away. It's chasing us. All right, just looking for another better beetle. Blue stuff. I don't know if that's something I should be scared about or what. It's kind of freaking me out. All right, guys, so 145, that's the best I've seen. Let's try and bring this guy back home and let's tame him. Oh man, these beetles, they're tricky ones. They are tricky ones. But we got it! Yes! WMD! And I think we need back our good old Mudbutt. That's right, Mudbutt. You remember Mudbutt from last season? We got our new Mudbutt. Beautiful. Let's turn you on to passive. Come here, mud butt. Oh, you have such a muddy butt. All right, so we can pick it up. Oh, this is awesome. Move, thing, move. This is awesome. I can hold mud butt by his muddy butt. Oh, I love this. I'm going to take you everywhere with me, mud butt. Is that in the water? Dang it, I hate the ones in the water. Oh, Mudbutt, you're my best friend. Look at you. Look at you. You are one with the WMD army.
He's like, I talk to Alpha through his brain.
Okay. Is that your voice? Really?
Yes, that's just my voice.
Okay, that's how beetles talk. Now we know. Awesome. So let's get this guy home. Let's get him filled up with poo. And let's start getting some fertilizer and oil up the wazoo. Man, oh man, we had just enough to get him tamed. The exact right amount. All right, come on. Oh, by the way, I caught I perfect tamed a dodo. Now, dodos don't have, or dillos don't have kibbles, so 222. Absolute top level you can get. Give me the poo.
Oh, very nice. Come on, my butt. Oh. Doing the poop dance. Doing the poop walk. Pick up. Thank you. Doing the poopy walk. The poopy walk.
Doing the poopy walk. All right. Here you go, buddy. Let's get you filled up with more poo. And what are we looking at? Weight doesn't really start off as much, but that's usually what you want to pump in these guys. Unless you're trying to get a battle beetle. Say that 10 times fast. All right, we good. We good. Come here. All right, let's get this guy over into the base. I suppose he's completely walled in, but I usually like to make a cage to keep the mud butt, to keep the beetle in. I usually think that's the best course of action. Do you have any more poos? Oh, Beavs. Salty is being a team player. Got some more dodos. Why do you not lay eggs, dodos? Lay more egg, please. All right, everybody's doing well. Oh, you're out of room already? All right, so we need to get ourselves, and we don't need a poo in our last slot anymore. We need to get a cage. So, cage. Learned. Super sweet. What is that going to take? Wood thatch fiber. No problem. Mudbutt, come with me. Now this way we can have him on enable wandering. Oh crap! Are you kidding me? The cage sets backwards? Oh really? What a dumb thing. How did that even happen? Oh. Yes, you can actually pick it up? All right, great feature. More things need to be like this. All right, so. Wow, I did not know that. Now it doesn't really matter where we set it because we can pick it back up. Can I jump out of here, please? Are you gonna get me stuck in my own home? Good thing, oh. I will find a way out. No! Okay, we're out. Sweet. Pick up. Can I close the cage? Okay. No. Can I throw you while I'm in here? How do you throw? What? Okay, I can just punch. Okay. Are you glitched in the cage? Follow me. Oh, he can't move, he's encumbered. Okay, perfect. Closed. Got you. All right, and now we can do wander. Enable wandering. Beautiful. All right, so now it's just a matter of time. Make that poo. Make it. All right, guys, let's get to business. I crafted up everything that we'll need for this little project, and I think we're gonna do it right on this island, right over here. Can I get off of you? For whatever reason, my bird does not like to land here. Land! All right, let's get this chopped up. Go away, stone. And we're just gonna build a little greenhouse. They'll always be over here on the island, easily accessible. I'm sure other people could use it too if they like. I have no problem with that. Ooh, and you got all my materials, birdie. Birdie, I don't know why you don't like to land here. I don't know. We land for me now? Okay, cool. Birdie landed. All right, so let's get this kind of centered. It's kind of nice that there's water here, to be honest with you. All right. Let's go ahead and let's get it so that we can fence it in later, if need be. Bam. Bam. And for now, we're going to make it small. We'll go bigger into the future. But we need it small for now, because we don't have enough resources to, you know, go ahead and do everything. All right, so that should be good. Let's go ahead and let's get... Ooh, we need more from you, birdie. Give me all the stuff. Just give it all to me. We got all the pipes and everything that we got from all the supply drops, so that's pretty cool. We're just gonna do a little 2x2, and I did medium crop plots. I think medium is a good number, a good amount. I wanna get these set in first so that we can be sure that all of our plots fit. And we can extend it out into the future. Okay, very good. Let's get a nice little doorway. I shouldn't have set down those other foundations. Are you good? Are you the way I want? Okay, close enough. It's hard to tell with the glass which way it's facing, what's right, what's wrong. I think that's good enough. Awesome. So we got our little greenhouse. Let's go ahead. Let's set down these things now so we can get our little roof. Bada bing. Bada boom. Get the other two. Bam. And a bam. Awesome. Ceilings. Let's round it up. Got it. Man. Perfect. Awesome. And finally, last but not least, the door. Sweet. All right. So we got a greenhouse now. Now, what can we fit in for crop plots? I think we should just do one per. We can fit in four for the main seeds. I'll try and keep it centered on the foundations. Now, we're using stone. We'll upgrade to metal later. I just have the stone, so I think it should be fine. Drink water. Beautiful. All right, now let's get all of our seeds in. So we're gonna do citronol. We're gonna do rock carrot, long grass, and savroot. Perfect. So we got a little station going. It says not fertilized, but it is seeded and we do have greenhouse effect. Beautiful. So let's go, let's check on our beetle, how that fertilizer's doing. Hopefully he's made up some, but we already made some prior, which will be just good. Let's see. No, I put it in with my narc stuff. Bam. Beautiful. Yeah, this will be more than enough to get started. Nice. By the way, look what I found. Look what I found in a beacon. Yes, we're going to go to it soon. How you doing? Yes, oil and fertilizer and a level up. Yes, do that weight. Pet, give me the poo. All right, so you are now fertilized. 1, 2, 3, fertilized. 1, 2, 3, fertilized. And 1, 2, 3. Awesome, we have enough to do more even. Sweet, and we'll probably make a little beetle station over here as well as a cooking up station. I think that's good. Everybody got enough. Nice. So we got our greenhouse effect. Does that matter if it's open or closed? So I'm not sure why it's 165. What changes the effect? What makes it more or less? Whether there's a certain like size of the structure it needs to be or if it's just the time of day? You guys can probably let me know. This would be cool. But I think we are all set. Let's let that grow up. Very nice. I love it. And we will be on our way to making kibble. Beautiful. So, next step. Next stage in world domination. We need to start working on getting our eggs. That's the last step. We've got our meat going. We've got all of our jerky going. And how well it is doing, I must say. Got the jerky. We've got now the advanced crops. Last step is we need the eggs. So, eggs that we need to focus on early on in particular are gonna be, of course, Dodo, which we have taken care of. Dillo, where's Dillo? No, there's Dodo. Dodo. Dillo, and that's Rex. Where's the scorpion? And scorpion eggs. Those are the main ones that we got to work on. So, Dodo's check. We need to get Dillo's. And if we come across any cool scorpions as well. So, let's go on our hunt, Alpha. Let's get ourselves some Dillo's. All right, so we've got our first female Dillo. Let's get her dropped off right over here. We got our male stud Alpha Dillo. So that's cool. You're in passive, right, buddy? Yes, you are. All right, come here, Dillo.
Uh-oh, not good. Not good.
Don't shoot me, bro. I know you see me. Get passed out. Get passed out now. You cannot shoot me. I'm too quick for you. Nice. All right, and knights are setting in. Let's just get a few primes for this little old lady. And continue my hunt through the night. When we return, I should have a whole heck of a lot of Dillos for you. All right, I was able to get 3 lady Dillos over the night. Super sweet. So we'll continue hunting on that, but I came across something else kind of interesting. Check this baby out. Yes, an Oviraptor, which will totally help in getting more eggs faster. That's their special ability. The whole purpose is so that dinos will lay eggs faster. Now, this one's a level 5, which is actually kind of rare, kind of hard to find. It's the absolute lowest level. Uh-oh. And I'm a little concerned that we're going to kill it while trying to knock it out. So I think we should go ahead and make a trank dart once I get it trapped in. Are you trapped, bro? I hope they can't go outdoors. All right, I think we're good. Either way, let's hurry. Let's set everything to passive just to be sure. Don't want any fights going on. Let's run in. Do we have any narcotics? Yes, we do. Thank you. And hopefully we have enough metal. We should be able to knock it out with just one dart. You don't need much. All right. We got our darts, and it should, when I looked up on the taming calculator, we should be able to do it with, if we had a Quetz egg, one Quetz egg, but otherwise it should take 2, oh dang it, it would have taken 2 Rex eggs, but I forgot I had to give some back, oh no, alright, well we got enough eggs to do this, I hope so, let me look it back up, but let's get this guy knocked out in the meantime, either way. I'll look it up in a second. You still there, buddy? Did you escape? No, you're still there. Okay. I'm gonna look it up now. Oh, that's so scary. That's so scary. All right, we're gonna be able to do this. I didn't realize it, but we have some Bronto eggs. It would normally take 3 Bronto eggs, or 2 Rex eggs, or 1 Quetz, or 1 Giga. Giga's the best. But we have 2 Bronto eggs, and 1 Rex, and that should be good enough. So we should be able to get this guy with 1 body shot knocked out. Let's hope. Come on, buddy, go down. I hope I even hit you. 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, get passed out. Yeah, I hit you. There you go. All right, now we're probably gonna have to babysit this guy because I don't even know what he can hold. Can you hold all those? Okay, you can hold all those. It's all good. All right, just a matter of time. Get hungry, buddy. We should be in the clear. Baby, Oviraptor. Man, our kibble farm's gonna be amazing. Yes, we did it in just 2.
WMD. Eggs.
What do you think? I was actually thinking about maybe Scrambled. Scramble! How would that be?
For a name, that would be kind of cute.
Kind of cute?
Alright. So you're in passive. Let's get you unfollowing. Now we gotta load this guy up with junk. Let's see, do we have any junk to load you up with?
Yellow!
Let's not mess around, let's get this.
This could be something good. So rarely does a yellow one come. Oh, man! I already have that. Otherwise, I would have been excited. Maybe, kinda. Not really. Why? I heard that there's a lot of stuff that we can do to modify what's in the drops and how common difficult things are to find. So it might be something we want to play with here. I don't know if that's cheaty or not, but I'll tell you, I've went to a lot of drops. And they're usually, so far, almost every yellow one I've been to has been junk. But I guess that's just part of the game. All right, Mr. Raptor. Let's get you a little bit of food. We got to make a feeding trough, of course. This would be important. Let's get you some food. Let's get some rocks in there. You still get more weight. What can I fill you up with? No, you still got more weight. We need to fill him up. Get more rocks. All right, the place is coming along indeed. And look at that, we already got some eggs.
Yes.
Let's get those eggs. And this is going to be important because this is what Dodix and Anklos eat. That's right, they eat Dodillo eggs. Oh, thank you very, very much. So I'm building around a little protective barrier just to keep the compies out, other dillos out, things like that. I'm not too concerned. But this is going to be where we have our kibble farm to begin with. Oh no. I don't know why all these fences are being so derpy. I must have set out the foundations pretty poorly. But again, this isn't a permanent place. This is a temporary. Look at that. Every single one is derped up. I don't see how that could be. I snapped them all. Unless are these like the wrong type of fence? It's super derp. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright, so I'm going to continue building our fence and then we can bring over a bunch of the dinos that the only purpose they have is for eggs. Such as the stego and things like that. So, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, morning. It is turning out to be a great day. Super great day. Check it out. Look at all the eggs we're getting already. Stacking up on top of each other. I don't even need to get more dillos. Because we have so many eggs. It's so good. So look at this. Stacks upon stacks of eggs. It's beautiful. We even got some raptor eggs going on. Come here, raptors. Give me the eggs. I'll take the poo too. Poo work. So I got pretty much all my dinos moved over here. You got an egg for me? You're a male. Where's the female copy? Male. You gotta be the female. Yeah, you're the female. Hurry up, lay those eggs. I moved all the boats over. I just figured it made more sense since we have the fridges here. Bam, bam. Oh my, and I do believe that is probably enough to tame a Dodic. Or Ankla, whichever we find first. Look at all this stuff. Beetle, great idea, must have. And it's so simple, all you need is that poo. More level ups. I've been making sure to pet all my guys so they have all the stuff. Get all those XP boosts as soon as possible. Oil, we're not gonna really have to worry about going out to get oil anymore. As long as we keep our beetle stocked. All right, how are you doing? The crops are going a little slow. Is this a middling? Finally, we have middlings. It's about time, guys. You take so long. I don't know if having... If we would have used metal over stone, if that would make it go any faster, I really don't know. But it doesn't really matter. We're going fast enough. I think that we're actually going fast enough that we can start scouting for more stuff. I also noticed, check this out. 1/3 5 parasaur female. These guys are super quick to tame. Why don't we just try and knock this lady out? What are you saying? Then we can get a parasaur going on? That's for the raptor kibble. Might as well. That was a whiffer. Come on, go down. You go down now. I think we already have a parasaur saddle. We certainly have a blueprint for it.
You go down, Mr. Parasaur.
It's another one of those dinos that we only care about the eggs. There's absolutely nothing else redeeming about them. At least for us at this point in the game.
Go down!
Alright, we got you down. Hopefully we wouldn't hit you after you went down.
Alright, let's go get some berries.
Alright, this was a total success, guys. I'm getting eggs out the wazoo. So many. Look at how cool this place looks. We got all of our dinos here. Everybody. Loving it. We got this little old sign here, King Daddy's Crop and Kibble Farm. Beautiful. And look at this. They're finished. Fruitlings. Yes, we're starting to get our crops. I love it. So we'll let these fill up over the night. And yeah, get our tame on come next episode. We're out of time for today, guys. I think we're good. I feel protected. I feel safe. We got all the boats over here, all the dinos over here. It's epic. It's awesome. Man, oh man, and our beetle, Mudbutt, best beetle in the world. Oh, and by the way, our parasaur. Parasaur finished right there. Guys, help me out with names. We got parasaur to name. We named the beetle. If you guys want to give names for the dillos, that'll work too. And I did tame a couple of compies off cam. I realized that. Couldn't fit the footage in. Way too long on time today. But that's cool. You know how to tame a compie. Anyway, guys, you know the drill. Please remember, throw those thumbs up. Show your support for the episodes. I do appreciate it. And if you can't help out with any names or anything in the comments, please do say hi. Tell me something about you. Anything you like. Tell me what's your favorite color. Tell me what you did this weekend. Tell me what your favorite dino is. All those things. I love to hear it. I do. And until next time, guys, as always, peace. Nope, wrong one. Peace out.